Back again with another review, Dave Farson. We're going to go to Abita Springs, Louisiana, to the Abita Brewing Company for their Purple Haze Raspberry Lager. Now, full disclosure, every video that I've done where I go to the local grocery store, make your own six pack, I've seen this, and I always pass it up because I can't remember if I've already done this or not. Well, I finally got around to doing the research, and I have not done this yet. You know, it's got a good appearance, but it's not exactly what one would consider to be purple haze. And I'm not a fan of raspberries, but there is a good scent to this. It's got an overall good flavor. Very smooth, very, very light. There was a decent raspberry taste. It's not overwhelming, and it's got no aftertaste. And it's not very bitter. Liking this a lot more than I thought I would. So, I'm going to give this an A. Didn't think I would like it as much as I did, but it's a good product. We're going to try a breakfast-themed beer for our next review. Dave Firestone, see you then.